You had to really drop it, didn't you? Stupid dropping pickaxe. Apparently Argos is here.
Hey Argos, how you going?
No idea. Recording. I have like a little sign on the back of my laptop saying recording. Whoa, what's that? Oh, that's water. I thought that was like a tower, like someone building. Ooh, uranium. Don't you? Ooh, uranium. Wow. What if there's an ore called Uranus? And then when you went to Uranus planet, there'd be Uranus ore everywhere. And that's not even rude, I'm just saying the name of the planet. Wait, did they have... Yes, they did. They did have the numbers back then. To coordinate your inventory, that you don't have to be scrolling along, because that's what I'm sometimes using to say jump along, like that, or that, or like even that. This, that's just me sliding along my keyboard. I'm probably in the second part by now. Maybe. It has been, 20 minutes. I don't even need coal. When I go nil, that means I'm trying to get tongue tied. Get yourself together. Okay. Of course, he just took his body parts and put them in a pile. That's how you get yourself together in the new world, apparently. You rip your body apart and then replace it. Coordinate you. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, get some copper. This might even repeat for 3 episodes. If one part is a bit too short, I will just add it onto the other part. And on X split, it doesn't make a jump. Manually, it does it automatically. I just tell the software, okay, when it gets to 20 minutes, can you split it? I could have set it for 30 minutes, but it's too complicated. Ah! It fell. Wow. At first, I always thought this was a cave. No, that's me. This episode. It was a cave. I was like, oh, and that's nice, because it looked like a cave. It looked like it formed like a cave, but it wasn't. It was all clay. It was a ravine, because you can tell it, because it's like a massive rip in the ground. Basically, massive. Go. Yes, got it. Whoa! Oh. My leg! I forgot. It's only in the new version you jump break your legs when you fall in a one deep pool. Yeah, I think I broke my legs. As you could hear, it kind of went and then your leg kind of got dislocated several times. That was not nice. I want to get that ore. Oh, ruby. That's probably what that is. Didn't tell me what I'm looking at. Guess the whaler didn't exist at that time. Whaler phlegm. How did that word get into my head? It is a ruby. I make all sorts of things. Ooh, and a little bit of copper. I'll take that. I'll take all of it. Come on. Torch light. Bring me light. Oh, look at it. Animation. I remember in the last episode and that waving flower. Where has it gone? You don't wave. You're stupid. I like the better flower. Because the better flower actually waved. It was like waving to me. He's like, hey, Zana, how's it going? Oh, it's going great. Oh, that's pretty good, actually. Oh, yeah. Oh, you shouldn't call me Zana. You don't refer to me as Zander. You refer to me as the crafter's mic. Because of so. And some people just think, say, like, you think YouTubers have no life. I have a big life. I have a real life. Because I go out, I learn, I do get educated. So, I learn and stuff. Not many videos. I have a queue. Basically, the way it works is I'm mostly at the moment leaving. Say I'd get a whole lot of videos, right? Record most of them, and then I'd leave them for ages in kind of a queue kind of thing. Wait, this ravine leads into. Oh my! It looks like a nuke just blew up here, but it didn't. Of course, in this version, nukes weren't as powerful. Okay, let's. Right, what do I have here? Oh, iron. Iron. You see my pickaxe waving. If I fall, I might die. And I cannot see the bottom. So it looks like a bottomless pit. And I do not like that. Pretty much don't like that. I think the fact that it looks like a bottomless pit and that if I fall down there, I'm probably going to die and lose all my stuff. Because I cannot do commands, apparently. Yep. Can't even do keep inventory. So, hardcore. No. I don't even know if they had hardcore mode at this time of the versions. Whoa. Rolling back Minecraft to the old versions. Meaning about that, this pack must be pretty old. How do I? Oh, ugh. Well, there's rubies over there. I want them. Come on now. Darn it. Okay. Right. Let's hop around this corner. Perfect. This is the most important point where you don't want your shift key to die. No. Oh, please don't die. I can't see you down there! It's the bottomless pit! Where even am I? Okay. Y48. Well, that's pretty high up. Well, how am I gonna get down? Oh, I know how. Right, so I'm probably gonna want to get down there somehow. I don't know how. Am I going to do it in another episode? Probably not. Because my mum's gone now, so oh. Should I? Okay. Let's try this. Okay. Right. Okay. Just keep going down. Right. Really, media fire? Not the time to tell me there's an update. I do not need an update. Well, right now I don't.
My leg! I think I didn't make it.
What's this all? I need it. I need it right now. I think I freaked out. Help! It's going so high up. That's the problem. Oh. That's nicotine. No, nicotine. Nikolai. What? How did it even? How did I even call it nicotine? Look at it! Oh, that's redstone! It doesn't look like redstone until it lights up. Or is it fake redstone? No, it's redstone. I found some silver. Oh, tin. Ooh la la. That's it. Am I cheating? If you've done that cheating, go away. Go away. Oh, found some nicotine. Not nicotine, Nikolai. You can call it whatever you want to call it. You know. You called me a nobody. Right. Okay, I don't know the mining speed on this, but it's pretty fast. I don't know what to use Nikolai for. What can I use it for? Okay, I can use it for batteries, BC batteries, voltometer. Stuff. Alloys. Okay. It's pretty useless then. So we're probably gonna just throw it away. Redstone's more valuable. What about the EMC though? 1, 2, 8, 64. Got more higher of an EMC, more higher energy. Well, maybe. Okay, you can stay for another day. Let's just make a chest. Right. Oh, too many clicks. Why did I throw up my thing? On this dirt. Gold. I need that gold. It's my destiny. I wonder what you is. I wonder what Hugh is. Ah, Hugh is stuff. I'm guessing you're tin. Go away. Don't need you. the gold? Ah, there it is. Why can't I go up any further? Ow! I think I wasn't holding shift hard enough. Well then. You're going to need to go back to the base. Some way. And that was not a joke. Believe me, I wasn't trying to do a joke. It was just saying awesome ores. Because that's the thing that came to my head. They cannot say no to awesome ores. Oh. That's not right. Ah, that's right. Durability it has. And it doesn't say. So, looks like on the map I am inside of a mountain. My home is that way. Now, where's cave? Ah, cave is this way. Much iron actually. Come on, stop giving me it. Already told you I don't need ores. You don't need cobblestone or iron or, you know. Well, that's just great. Put down a torch and it wasn't lighting up.